The Raja Ampat archipelago sits around the equator as part of West Papua, Indonesia. It lies within the Coral Triangle, an area of the Pacific Ocean with some of the richest marine life ever discovered. The Coral Triangle includes Malaysia, Indonesia, the Philippines, the Solomon Islands, and East Timor. However, out of all these beautiful locations, biodiversity at Raja Ampat is unrivaled. With over 1,500 species of fish, more than 500 species of coral, and almost 700 species of mollusk, it is the richest coral ecosystem ever studied. The first modern scientific survey of the area was completed in 2001, and many of the species surveyed had not been discovered anywhere else in the world. Scientists have found coral species here that are more resistant to bleaching from rising sea temperatures, giving hope that they may be able to replenish damaged reefs elsewhere. Raja Ampat is sparsely populated, which helps protect it from the damaging impacts humans can have on marine life. However, fishing with dynamite has been a problem previously, and some ecosystems have faced threats from logging, mining, and oil exploration. In 2004, a partnership of NGOs, governments, and community groups led to the creation of the Birds Head Seascape, a network of 21 marine protected areas covering an area of 183,000 square kilometers. 7 of these protected areas are in Raja Ampat. May it inspire others to work together to protect their own natural underwater wonders.